Hi. A very popular common way to do B2B lead gen marketing is to have so-called gated content. That means you typically take something that's premium, like an ebook, a white paper, or an extensive guide, and you put it behind a form. So you so-called gate that content. The purpose of that is to get contact information, to get marketing qualified leads. Usually that's a name, an email address, maybe company name, maybe phone number. And this is the way, this is the common journey that has been driving inbound marketing for many years. And I think now marketers, B2B lead gen marketers, are starting to take a different approach, which is to ungate that content and give it away for free to anybody who wants it. So rather than gate that content in order to generate emails, give all that content away and then remarket to those audiences after they've consumed the content, which is a whole different kind of conversation. I think that's the better way to do it because you're dealing with a lot more data. And now really the name of the game with paid is how quickly and efficiently can you build up large volumes of remarketing audiences? Because typically a lot of your best conversions will come from remarketing campaigns. So think about if you are still gating your premium content, I believe that that's now a fairly old-fashioned approach. Think about ungating that content, giving everyone full access to it, and then remarketing off of people who have already consumed it. Thanks.